There are two parts to my research. One, the content, as I study marine plastic pollution. But the other part is that I'm a methodologist, which means I care more about the methods and the how of the research than the what. And specifically, I'm interested in turning science into something that is more humble, more accountable, and more in line with good land relations. All of the tools we use, for example, are open source. So we'll develop a similar tool to the scientific standard that's affordable and easy to build, use, and repair in the north. So for example, surface water trawls, the scientific standard is $3,500. It's called the Manta Trawl. We have a version that you can make with hand tools in a garage that's $500, or a version you can make with soda pop bottles that's $8. I think there's two main impacts to this research. One is that communities can answer their own research questions, particularly about plastic pollution in their water. But also we've started to find out that people are using our lab as a model to do science differently. And because again, we put everything online, everything is open source, we share as much as we can, and people are picking that up and using it.